gonna be in the heart of a star real soon if Crimson and Majestic don't succeed. So yeah, I'm nervous. Looks like we've got some true believers staying behind while the rest of the Coveys evacuate. Push through them and get to Dr. Glasswing's coordinates ASAP.
Bangs out, Crimson.
The coordinates. Dr. Glassman, you online?
I'm here, yes.
Crimson's where you said they should be. All they found is a big rock.
The artifact is inside that rock wall. Inside. Oh, son of a... Crimson, you know that dig you stopped the other day? I think I just figured out what they were after.
Crimson, drop pods in the sky. And fire it up again. We'll finish what they started. Can't see a way to bring that shield down aside from brute forcing it. Dalton, Crimson could use some firepower.
How strong? Rocket launchers? Spartan lasers?
I was thinking something more along the lines of air support.
Miller, there is anti-air station near Crimson's position.
Get a pilot on station. The corridor will be clear shortly. Crimson, move in on the anti-air. Find a way to bring it down. Down.
Still one more on the upper ridge.
Acknowledged, Dalton. Crimson's on it. Roland, shield's still up.
Working on it.
Reinforcements. Take them out.
Last one, Crimson. Crimson. Fall back to the harvester. Covenant drop pods inbound. Lieutenant Murphy, you've got a green light.
Affirmative, Infinity.
Get inside the harvester and let's see what we've got to work with. Here's the last of them. All clear. Free the science team. Sit tight. Crimson, check the power supply. That doesn't look good. Roland, where the hell are we gonna find a Covenant Harvester power supply?
I think I know, but it's not close.
What do you have in mind?
Can Crimson get a ride?
That they can.
Spartans, move to the evac zone.
On station and ready for pickup, Spartans.
Load up. Let's move, Crimson. Roland, tell me more about what we're chasing after.